Before you click away, this did happen. These are real gains. This is not clickbait. Welcome everyone to another episode of College Investing with Kyle. Let's get right into it. This is how I turned $2,500 into $45,000. Yes, it is possible to make these gains in the stock market, and I'm here to share my three tips with you on how you can do this. I never expected any of these gains to happen, and I wouldn't expect for any of these gains to happen overnight for anyone. However, it is possible, and I want to share that with you today. Comment down below what you think the next 20x stock is going to be. Make sure to like and subscribe. Let's get into it. So as many of you probably guess, yes, the stock that I made these unreal gains on is Tesla. I've been a fan since day one. I've seen their cars. I've been living in California for years, and I love the company. So I've been investing in Tesla on and off for the past couple of months prior to leading up to that. I'd only been in the stock market for around a year when I made this trade, and I've held it ever since. Now, I think that's really important to have long-term holds. After doing a bunch of research on the company and looking on various YouTube videos, reports, and what analysts were saying, I finally bought Tesla and swung sold it in between $300 and $400. But then when it finally dipped under 300 and then went all the way down to 250, I decided to load the boat and I was going to buy it for a long-term investment. After doing much more research, I saw my whole bull thesis around Tesla start to play out, as the stock had been trading sideways for almost 2 years, and now this was the perfect time to buy it. Comment down below, just comment Tesla or something like that, if you guys want to hear my full bull thesis around Tesla, and make sure to like the video, of course. After seeing this massive price drop down to $250 a share when it had been trading in the 300 to 400 level for a long time, I just remember looking at my phone one morning in the cafeteria and being like, this is it, I'm doing it, I'm buying 10 shares of Tesla, which was a lot for me. That was like 66% of my portfolio at the time, and that's a lot for a college student. That's a lot of risk to be putting into one stock. I don't ever advise to do that, but I had a strong bullish thesis around this company for the future. In fact, it took a while before my full bull thesis actually took effect. The stock dipped another 25% from $250, and I was freaking out. You know, like I said, that's 66% of my portfolio. Anyway, eventually Tesla started rising, the stock split 5-to-1, bringing me up to 50 shares now, and at one point Tesla hit a valuation of $900 per share, bringing me up to that $45,000 level invested in Tesla. I don't always try and find the next 10 to 20x stock, as the market is very unpredictable, but here's three strategies that I use on how to find these type of stocks. So the first tip for me is find a company that revolutionizes the marketplace. You look at a company like Tesla, they are revolutionizing the way cars are made. Tons of other manufacturers are switching to electric vehicles. They are the leader in this space. You look at another company like Apple, they revolutionize how smartphones are done. Zillow, they're revolutionizing how you can buy a house. Look for trends on companies that will revolutionize the way the marketplace is done. My second tip is reading what bullish versus bearish analysts are saying on the stock and then comparing the two and finding a common middle ground and then going from there. A company like Tesla, there was tons of bears at the time. Obviously now there's tons of more bulls on the company, but some of the things I was reading back in the day, stuff from Cathie Wood, famous investor, made me realize, man, this company is going to the moon. Like, they're gonna succeed. Stuff such as their autonomous network, full self-driving, looking at Tesla as a software company rather than a car company and not valuing it like a Toyota, something like that. Their energy business, and tons more, made me realize that Tesla is a company of the future. Juxtaposing that with the bear analysts on Tesla, I easily saw that they were just not, in fact, right. They were saying Elon's a bad leader, clearly he's not, the stock's been soaring, he's the richest person in the world now, and they were saying full self-driving wasn't gonna happen. Obviously, we've reached level 2 autonomy, I believe, and everything's looking smooth, and I think in the future, we're gonna see some self-driving cars in the very near future. Now, my third and final tip is look for ideal valuations. Now, obviously, it's very hard to find ideal valuations in the marketplace like there is today, but there's going to be companies that 10 and 20x, and you have to find those companies at a good valuation before they just explode. At the time when I purchased Tesla, they were valued below $50 billion. They exceeded like $700 billion or something this year. Insane. I saw companies like Tesla, they just weren't getting the competition from VW and Toyota and those legacy automakers that I knew that this was the perfect time to buy. And Tesla had a plan to become a $1 trillion company one day. Analysts like Ron Barron pointed this out. and that's what really led me to buy this stock. So those are my three key tips on how to find ideal companies that will 10 to 20x in the future. I really hope you all enjoyed it. That is how I turned $2,500 into $45,000. Again, comment down below if you want to hear my full bullish thesis around Tesla, if I think it's a good time to buy right now, if I'm still holding those 50 shares, when I would sell, if I would. As always, make sure to like and subscribe. If you're at home watching on your mobile phone, got to turn that phone sideways, Dad. Hit that red button down below. Comment down below what you guys think the next 10 to 20x stock is going to be. Until then, happy investing.